This happened in the first period, too. And we are underway. Puck is sent in, and it's going to be stopped in behind the net by Vasilevskiy. Had to play it a second time, and now in behind the play, Sergachev is down.
That clearing pass or shot by Vasilevskiy hits Sergachev right in the face. Vasi's feeling bad about this one. As soon as he did it, Sergachev went down. He changes his mind under the pressure, see? Changed his mind and ended up, he had his head down. Sergachev's coming back to be an outlet for him, and it hit him right in the face. I don't know if it hit him in the mouth or if it hit him in the face mask, but that was full on straight. Ouch.
But you're right, there was a moment of indecision there by Vasilevskiy, and we think we know where it hit him.
Yeah, that one missed the visor. So this, an even more serious situation. Another left shot D-man out at least for a few minutes. We'll see when Sergei can come back here. Is he going? Yeah, he's going to go to the locker room. They got to clean him up. He can't have blood coming out for sure.